that was interesting how that worked out. When I got down to the long end of the field and made this real tight turn, there's just enough here that you can see I could get it with one pass. And then I have that little bit left there. Then I'm going over yonder and get that. Dump truck's gonna think of having wheat put in it. Whoa! About full. Kind of weird turn here too. diesel fuel in this thing. Yeah, typical John Deere 70s era fuel gauge on this thing broke. Yeah, that's a miserable mistake to make with this combine. You're out there picking beans, or hey, now I can say picking beans or wheat since I've actually picked me some wheat. But you're out there picking, you're running along, everything's going real good, and then all of a sudden, it dies. I mean, you're working the machine, and you got an RPM up here. Whoa. See? Whoa. Took my eyes off the road. I'm running 2,500 RPM. I took a load off of it. That RPM probably jumped up to maybe 2,650. And I got the Raspar cylinder spinning in this thing. It's like a whole new world when it's spinning that fast. But it's at about 990 under load. When it comes off load, it goes to about 1,000. Thank you, Jake Ziegler, for telling me where to set that. I mean, you know, thank you to everybody for telling me stuff about this wheat. This YouTube channel and the community of friends, it's very valuable to have friends. And I'd like to say thank you to all of you. All right, wonder what kind of strange turn I'm gonna make this time. Tell you what, that thing's full. I think I'll empty it before I blow a tire.